Right when I was born, I realized God couldn't be everywhere to take care of me. So He sent His angel in the face of my mother, whom I called Mom. My mom. From teaching me how to walk to making me realize how beautiful this world is, I was certain that Mom knows everything. I thought I could sneak anything by her. Oops, but I forgot. Mom knows a lot. Technology was a new era in the world we lived in, and seeing my mom not know how to use it really made me embarrassed. I realized Mom really doesn't know everything. At this point, I was really tired of my mother babysitting me. Ugh. I was grown up now. I wanted to be me. It's my life. And Mom knows nothing. The only thing that mattered was enjoying life to the fullest, and the best thing about that was my friends. Oh, and Mom? Who's Mom? After graduating from college, it was prom night, and I had to look the best possible. Then suddenly, a thought crossed my mind that something was missing. Maybe the best way to look possible was the way Mom wanted it. Maybe Mom knows. The most important meeting of my life, I went for a job interview. And I was really nervous. Oh my God. I was offered a job from one of the biggest companies. I was extremely happy. And I couldn't wait to... Wait. Maybe I should ask Mom. Now that I'm left alone, I wish I had realized this before. Where are you, Mom? Where are you?